Yellow Girls. I know you've been waiting for the past couple weeks to see a new Outlawed, but my balls have been tied up working on a new super secret project that will benefit all of you guys in the future. And but right now I think you guys should see a video, so I'm thinking I'm just going to throw about 20 minutes of vlog footage in here for you guys to see. So yes, enjoy. What's up, YouTube? It's the Outlaw Dipper. We're here on the trampoline with the sprinkler underneath. So the trampoline's all good and wet. Me, I got my buddy Dillbilly over here. And I got Dang filming, No Mercy 696. Right now, me and Dillbilly are gonna have a belly flop contest. So you guys, in the comments, tell us who won, me or Dillbilly. We're both gonna do two each right after each other. Dillbilly's gonna go first. Let's get it on. Is that what it is? All right, there's Dillbilly.
Wow! I think he might have just killed himself there.
Tell us in the comments who won the belly flip contest.
Sound it!
Keep watching for awesome clips. See you later. Doing a grenade launcher style. I'm gonna try to knock off that right far branch. Here you go. I'm gonna zoom into it.
Ready?
Yep. Damn it. Tip it up. Oh, we're having technical difficulties. Yeah, tip it up. Whoa, jeez. Holy crap, I jumped. That's why. Oh my gosh. That scared the shit out of me. Woo, that was scary. Okay. Sound it.
Here we go, baby. I'm going straight up with this mother trucker.
Hit that goddamn house over there.
Redneck style, baby. Go on, cut your fine home videos.
It's screwed on. It's 4th of July, by the way. So happy 4th of July. You guys are probably seeing this a week later.
Blow some shit up.
Yeah, blow some shit up. We got all these gay freaking sparkling ones. But, alright. Got it?
Close up. Jared, smile.
Got it? Hello!
Hello.
Okay, Dillbilly, tell him what you're about to do.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
He's going to be on his knees. He's going to have his hands behind his back. And he's got to stretch back so he doesn't hit his face on the ground. It's a jackass move that they did a while back. So here we go. All right, now don't let go. You have to keep your hands behind your back the whole time. Okay?
All right.
Let me get a better angle on this.
Tell me one.
All right, go.
Let go.
You let go. You're supposed to like roll like a boat. Alright, Aaron's gonna try it.
Yeah, you have fun with that shit. So keep your hands behind your back the whole time.
Okay. Sorry. Okay. Alright, Aaron. You ready? Hands locked. Here we go.
Heads up, Bruiser.
Bruiser, move. Bruiser, get out of the way. Okay. Do it.
Just fall down?
Yeah, just fall down.
Holy Jesus.
Oh. Here's your big boom. Alright. Someone film me. I'm gonna do it.
Right?
Yeah.
I didn't want to do it. Ow. Oh. Oh, I didn't want to do it. Oh,
probably it's worse now that you didn't do it.
Oh, it hurt. Bruiser, it's your turn.
Mine was a little better here.
Yeah, mine went right. character.
Holy Jesus, dude.
Hello, girls. This is the outlaw reporting to you from a city on the highway. And we're heading up to go camping. Can you even see my face, Dan?
Yeah, you can.
Again?
Yeah. No, I can only see your wiener. So just keep it right
there. That's surprising. That's really surprising. So we got Dan, you know him. And this is Lucifer.
Lucifer?
Yeah.
What?
That's Press. Not to be mixed up with Alex. They look exactly alike. And we're going camping at a place called Grand Lake. And we... Dan, hold the camera. And right now, I'm going to drink my Mountain Dew. So watch me while I do that.
Close up, close up.
Action shot. Oh, sorry. My bad. Anyways, we're heading up to the mountains. We'll be up there in about an hour and a half. And then I will, the next clip, you'll see me humping a log or something. Okie dokie. See you later.
And later on in the show, he gets raped by a Canadian zebra.
Well, see you later.
In the ear.
Backflip attempt number one.
I'm gonna go like half side.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. That was perfect!
Finally got the tent set up. And now we're chilling. Chilling like a villain. Our tent, and then we are right next down to the water.
Okay, so we're at this lake right there. This lake, the water is freezing. Them two are gonna go run and jump in.
It's freezing, it's probably like below freezing water. It's freezing because we're up in the mountains, right? So we're about to jump in.
It's freezing cold.
Don't even feel it right now. Don't even feel it.
You gotta stay back there and just run in as fast as you can.
Get a good head start, guys.
One. Ready? You ready? One. God!
Come on, I'll count you down and you better do it. I'll count you down and you better do it.
Down.
Three, two, one, go!
And that is the reason we don't go in!
Yeah, me and her are smart people. They are dumb and freezing. Good.
This is a backflip off my deck.
featuring The Outlaw. Hey, I'm Outlaw. Okay. I'm gonna try to land it too. One, two, three. Oh, almost. One more time. Hold on, keep it on.
All right.
Oh, I twisted my ankle, but it's okay. Oh, God.
You landed it, though.
Yeah, I did. Okay.
That was the backflip.
And now we're going to move to a little higher level, in which I call my shed. Okay, guys. So right now, got my boots, snowboard boots. Got the board on the tramp. And we're about to go extreme trampoline boarding. Now, that's my dad's board, because I can't find my board anywhere. And basically, I'm gonna try to do some cool tricks for you guys, in which I will probably fail and die. Let's enjoy. This is extreme trampoline boarding with The Outlaw. Oh. It's hard because it's a left-footed snowboard and I'm going right foot. Okay, the trampoline is ripping, which is retarded. So I'm gonna try a backflip slash rodeo flip slash whatever I can do without killing myself.
Or with killing yourself, either way.
Or whatever. Whatever's good for the camera.
Yeah.
That's
funny.
This is a test run doing a backflip off of this big shed thing.
Onto the tramp.
What do you think this is? To the tramp. 5 feet?
Yeah, almost six because I'm about 5'10 and my head goes to the top of it.
So it's about a 6 foot backflip. I'm a little scared, but even though it's not that big of a deal. But let's do it anyway. I'm scared because this is kind of a sketchy platform. 100% about this is sketchy anyway. I felt like I was gonna hit my frickin' head.
Yeah, if anything, you almost overjumped it.
Oof. Oh. Gay.
Oh.
Damn it. What do you guys want to see next? Doing me something stupid. Leave it in the comments.
That's pretty far.
And I'm going to do an elbow drop. Imagine if that's Fat Boy right there.
So. Wait, it is Fat Boy.
Yeah.
Look at his belly right there.
Hey camera. Hold my hat. Oh. I was gonna try to make it land.
Hey, hold the hat.
It's starting to rain. Okay. This is kind of scary, but who cares? Oh my god.
Dude! What? Oh, you launched it in the water.
Oh crap. So long, gay boys.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh, I hit the ground with my head.
And he is KO'd.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed those retarded clips. I'm the Outlaw, leaving you saying, Outlawed will be back next week, I promise. And at the very end of that episode, there will be my super secret project that I've been working on with someone anonymous will be revealed at the end of that video. So, as of now, I will see you guys next week. Keep watching this video over and over, and leave me a comment telling me how retarded I am. Okay, take that freaking hillbilly!